It counts. A lot of times he finds a lead and he drops the bit. Stylish Grin is getting better with every run here. We're set to go for the first here at Broken Hill. Away and racing and beginning quickly, but wanting to lay in there was Vic Star Shiraz. On the inside, hunting up was Badland Star. And again, Vic Star Shiraz can't get across Badland Star. But they're going very fast. They've got to catch the mobile shortly. Voslik's aggressive, but Kayla O'Horrick hunts up on the inside with Badland Star, who's been well supported at odds and kicks up to hold the lead. Vic Star Shiraz has got the chance to go to the inside or just a shuffle there around the outside. May the horse be with you. He's going to go forward and sit outside the leader. Rojan Bai had to grab hold there. Thought about coming out three wide. Shortly it will follow the 1-1. On the inside, following the leader as they go down the back, was Thomas Heights. And in turn on the inside was 3-2. And after copying that check, Stylish Grin recovers. And it's about 7 or 8 metres away at the tail end of the field. Down the back straight they go. They've completed the first circuit. And out in front it's Badland Star. Leads away by 3 metres. May the horse be with you. Outside the leader, trying to control the race, leaving the leader alone. Vic Star Shiraz has got the one out, one back, and on the inside is Thomas Heights as they round the bend now, and they've got around 1,300 metres to travel. In fourth placing behind those on the inside was 3-2, who got down there from the wide draw. Rojan by a second last and Stylish Grid at the tail. Here they come to the judge. They've got two laps to go. 600 metre circuit here at Broken Hill, so that's 1,200 metres to travel, and Kayla O'Horrick from South Australia is trying to lead all of the way with Badland Star. They've specked at odds, nearly double figures into about half those odds, and leads away by 3 metres. May the horse be with you. On the outside, facing the breeze, can do a tough facing the breeze, is trying to control the race outside the leader, Cassie Robinson, and not putting any pressure on this leader. Vic Star Shiraz used energy early, getting a chance to recover. It's one out, one back, and the speed is slow. On the inside was Thomas Heights following the leader, a lap and a half to go. Then in turn behind those on the inside, following through was 3-2. Behind it was Rojan Bai, not stretching out at all, with Stylish Grin after that early gallop, to about 10 metres away. They've got around 700 metres to travel as they come into the front straight. They'll get the siren, and Badland Star leads away in front by a long neck. On the outside, may the horse be with you. At this stage, hasn't gone up to attack and test the leader. Vic Star Shiraz has got the 1-1. On the inside was Thomas Heights, waiting for an out. Following those three was 3-2. Then Rojan Bai, and Stylish Grin is making it ground around the outside. She's trying to stoke up. Down the back straight they go. Badland Star leads away. May the horse be with you. Goes up the level peg. Now here's the question mark. Will he put the leader away? That's the big question. Badland Star's got a margin still by head. Sitting there quietly is Cassie Robinson, saving something for the straight. Now pokes his nose in front. May the horse be with you. Goes to the lead by a metre and a half, 2 metres. In front by 3 metres. Will he finish it off? He's going strong. Tonight is the night. He's knocking off. He's knocking off, and he threw it away again. He threw it away. Badland Star wins. Beats May the Horse Be With You. Third placing behind those, Vic Star Shiraz. Then behind those, Thomas Heights. Following through behind those was Stylish Grin. It beat home 3-2. And the last one to pull up was Rojan Bai.